Samantha.
Thank you. It's yeah, it's early in the morning. I was gonna say something else. It's early in the morning. Starting off, getting ready to do a review. That's, you know, just a intro. Yeah, just showing y'all what I'm doing. That's the M50. That's the Rode mic. Oh, you see a little better. Shotgun. One of my favorite mics. Yo, Alexa, who's the president of the United States?
The current president of the United States is Joe Biden.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
Making myself a quick breakfast. Got some hash browns and scrambled eggs. I'm gonna try this green juice I bought from Trader Joe's. Yeah. This is not bad at all. I like this.
105. I am early, but I'm going in because they make these appointments. They give you like a 1:30 appointment. And they schedule three people for 1:30. So let's get in and get this over with. Have them do the COVID test again. Get tested as much as you can. Make sure you don't got the bid. Let's go.
Done from the jump for the shit. Off top when I speak, all cap with the speech till they caught up in the rapture. So out of line with the phrase game. Let's take a break, been a long day. Hit your line, what you fall through with the light sticks. Maybe help me spark the ideas. We got nowhere else to go. It's only up from there. I've been on my own, just running through the field. Say, vivid for the.
Are we moving? Great visit. I don't see you here until the end of May. My pressure was fire. Thank you, sir.
You as well.
Need a sound bite for the time capsule. Press play, they pause time for a bit. Smitten, I need it, cause they could get. I'm in love with the fine print. Scribble type of shit, they wouldn't find behind it. Why the fishes behind the eyelid? Tell a reckless what the clause is. Careful with the cost. Need it forever.
I didn't even pull off from my appointment yet, cause I had to make a call and I didn't want it to drop. What the hell's going on? Make sure I ain't calling nobody. Hang up car. Okay. Okay, you can see, yeah. So, I'm at that. Well, it used to be 50 and up, you do a colonoscopy. But they dropped it, you know, for people that look like me, brown skin, black folk, it dropped to age 45. So, yeah, I'm there. I got to do it. And I knew she said last year that, yeah, this year. Blah, blah, blah. But I'm like, oh, God, I dread that shit. Guy has some story, you know, they go up and they do something, they mess. Oh, God. And something in my body. So I was trying to do, I was going to. So I had asked her, because I seen this on TV, you know. This color guard thing, that's when you poop and send it. And so, yeah, my insurance doesn't cover the lab, and it's only one lab that does this test. It doesn't cover it. Up, y'all. Good morning.
TGIF. We made it. Wasn't planning on going away, but I gotta go make a quick run and come back. Go to work. It is now, 9:22? Block. I had to come pick up something, but I realized that I made a mistake with some information. So I was like, oh no, one people I don't mess with, one IRS, I don't play that shit. It's 10:50, time to head home, put some cardio in, and then get to work. Yeah, anyway, let's get back on the road. Finished watching Brooklyn Londoner vlogs, first vlog of 2021. I'm here doing payroll, but I got, you know, I started watching while I was exercising, watching I forgot, I have to check what it is on Netflix. So I got my phone's right here, so I'm about to tell you. Fate, the Winx Saga. Yeah, that's, it just released on Netflix, so I started that. I like shit like that. But yeah, that's for later. So I'm here, payroll, then I'm gonna have a shower. Oh, boy, could be, make something to eat. It's 11:53, haven't done that yet. I was up out morning, I was up and out early. And I come in and I'm just, boom, 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 going again. I just put it back in the tripod that I bought for him. Like, let me use it. 3:48. Work almost over. What's this? I hate that. Yo, the timeout on this email is annoying. Okay, he approved it. Okay. I love it when the purchase orders go through without a hitch. Thank you. Oh, today went by pretty quickly, but I am mad. I seasoned 2 chicken breasts. I'm trying to decide. I don't want to do it in the oven or in the air fryer. I love when I do chicken. I mean, I love the air fryer. Y'all know that. But when you do chicken in the air fryer, like chicken breasts, the outside is like a light crisp, and the inside is just, I hate the word moist, but it is. I could use the word, it's juicy. It's juicy. But then in the air fryer, you're not getting the gravy. You know, great, but I'm like. But I'm, dinner is, I try to eat early as possible. Dinner is cooking chicken in the oven, pasta on the stove. I'm in the linen closet because I stripped my bed and I need to make it. Oh,
time to relax. I'm feeling nice.
So
I'm feeling nice. What am I watching?
The person that killed wasn't the right one. It's still out there.
I'm watching.
Are you planning on
it's called Fate. The Winx.
No,
the Winx Saga.
Besides, I can't sit around and do nothing.
I'm up to. That's right. Oh, I'm on episode 3 right now. It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Oh, El Mab. Oh, that's out too.
I know I cover up my fault lines with silly putty. Like the laugh's gonna make the badge turn to nothing, but that's rubber, I'm blue. All I say is stick to you, trying to get close to the truth. Man, I ain't 22 no more, gotta shoot for the moon. If I fall on the floor, I always get back up, ask for more. I'ma keep playing pain strings till they chant an encore. Do you? Don't let them push your youth through a door that they open. This open wound, I'm a open book. I'm a kook, shooting hoop dreams, they breaking through the roof. They be at the tree of Eden, trying to tear out all its roots. I be aiming for a king, playing round in the booth. Like this'll all work out. Tell my mama I'll be cool. She ain't gotta worry about a little chicken flew the coop. Chicken, little near the truth. The sky's always falling down. Everybody's reaching out, thinking they can grab the clouds. Sing it subtle.
The sky is falling. Everybody's trying to grab the clouds. The sky is falling. Everybody's trying to grab the clouds.
The whole world burning, the whole world burning. It's red against blue, and the whole world yearning for purple in the sky, like the sun is saying bye. The old world landing, its waste is about to die. Pray for pieces of the pie, but we sim with the crumbs. We just like we wanted love, it's so different than it was. Everything is.
What's up, people? Happy Saturday. Alright, so I just dropped my mama for her eye appointment. I think I can park on 80. We'll find somewhere to park. What's this? Today is Saturday, what did I say? I got 2-hour meter over there. I ain't paying no meter. I'm sitting in my car, I ain't putting no money in the meter. I mean, I could go. I want to go in one of these little blocks.
Grew up in California, where the sun shined bright. Nice focus on the prize, calm mind keep posted. On the northern side of Golden, watching clouds as they come down to earth. But falling down is couch surfing king without a crown. Step forward once you step into the now. That's a message from myself. Hold a nimbus like I'm Goku, don't you think I'm tapping out. Guru told us where we headed, now all just falling down.
There's a family loading up to move. Perfect spot, because it's a Jeep as well. Yeah, boy. Still chilling, waiting for my folks. Friendsgiving on Netflix. Oh my god, this shit is hilarious. Friendsgiving, check it out. Hilarious.
Like 100 years ago, life was easy then, or is it just the way the mind works?
Yeah, I'm gonna close this vlog out here. Hope you enjoyed it. Let me know what you enjoyed down in those comments. I appreciate each and every one of you. I hope you have had a wonderful weekend. Let's knock this week out, and I will catch you guys on Friday.
Summer days. I wonder where you are and if life is good to you. Have you kept your copy from the photo booth at